Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ta chi hao en xin shi shi pa cha bing an zhi pei he chu fu. Wo chuo chi shao yi xia. Wo shi Nadia Nur Alaih Hidayat, lai chi SMP Tebina Insani Kediri te chuan nian qi san sheng. Indonesia, known as a nation that is very appreciates their country heroes, the struggle of the heroes in achieving independence involved a very long process, around 350 years against the Dutch of colonialism and 3.5 years against the Japanese. In order to respect our heroes and maintain love for our homeland, Indonesian people usually commemorate some of the historic dates every single year. For example, like Independence Day at August 17, Pancasila's Day at October 1st, Heroes Day at November 10, and much more. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin, now we're living in the era of independence. What can we do as a form of gratitude for this blessing? Can we be the nation heroes in this era? As a young generation, we can make a positive contribution to the progress of the nation by cultivating a spirit of learning, accelerating achievement, and building an Islamic personality. One example of the embodiment, we must enforce Amar Ma'ruf Nahi Munkar, that is to engage the good behavior and prevent the bad behavior. This is confirmed in the Hadith Muslim and Al-Imran 104. The government has a program that is require people to vaccinate, obey with the PPKM, and always do the health protocol. The success of handling COVID-19 will help the recovery of three main sectors in Indonesia's life, which is economy, education, and religion. Besides, we're also reminded to always ikhtiar and tawakal in living our life. Every Muslim is taught to always obey the leader in every terms of common importance, as mentioned in An-Nisa 59. Taisha bishi shayo, nin xing men, woman kaiwei ming chu, chuan po, yin xiong, qi yin qing shen. Insyaallah, jishou wen hi eng huai zhe wai zhe, di zhe sang se shou. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.